these days, because of the lockdown, lot many people are suffering from bad posture pains because of continuous use of laptop, mobile phones, and continuously in a rounded position. Lots of people are getting neck pain and back pain, and especially the mid-back pain. This is the dry needling I am doing for the mid-back pain. This will prevent the roundedness here. As a result, it will not let the shoulder get strained. It will help any problem which was about to come in the shoulder, or in case one has an existing shoulder condition, that will be helped out. We need to have some strength here, and an excellent technique is dry needling for that. Sir, what I want to do is,
yes,
keep the hands here and try to lift yourself up now. Yes, yes, the needles might hurt you.
Yes,
they might pierce your muscles, yes, but they're activating your muscles now.
Okay.
Take it up, sir. Take it up, take it up. Take it up. Relax. And I'm very much thankful to my instructors also, who has taught me this specific technique. Whenever I do this technique, I always remember him. Sir, up, up, up. Hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Speak out, sir. 4, 5.
Six.
Relax. Next time we'll be doing it for 10 seconds now.
Okay.
Come up, sir.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Relax. Let's do it once more.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Relax, sir. Just keep lying, then I'll take out the needles.